The problem is the cube root of t over 125, so that would be equal to the cube root of t over the cube root of 125. And the cube root of 125 is 5, and to simplify the top, it would be t to the 1/3, so your final answer is t to the 1/3 over 5.